So, I met somebody about a year ago, and when I met them, like usually when you meet somebody, they like put on their happy face and they're like, you know, that surface thing that you get. But this person was just like not feeling it, and they were very raw seeming to me, and had been going through a whole bunch of like really bad crap. And so I like met this person, they were just like, this is happening, this is happening. I'm like, dude, that really, that sounds pretty awful. So I had some awful stuff happen not too long before that, and so I felt inspired by their awfulness to write this awful song. It's not an awful song, it's all about catharsis. But it's somehow how I was feeling. I still feel sometimes. It's getting to the point that I'm afraid to walk out the door. It's getting where it's hard to see how I can take it anymore. What the hell is it that mighty God above expects of me? To do all up all by myself alone here after everybody leaves. I've had enough of only bad love. How much can a single person take? It hasn't killed me, so I should be stronger, but that's not what this has made. Holding on to what I can, but every time my hopes get dashed. No one ever said it came to stay, but I fear it will never pass. No one ever said it came to stay, but I fear it will never pass.